guest has been with us on the program before, and he's been a delight to talk to. He's doing some cool new things that we want to share with you, and now he's come to join us at IFA as well, not only checking out his European fans and giving them a chance to see what he's up to with new line of headphones, but also to run into the Into Tomorrow broadcast studio as well while he's here. He is, of course, recording artist, rapper, entertainer, entrepreneur, CEO of SMS Audio, Curtis 50 Cent Jackson. 50, welcome back to the show.
Oh, man, I should pay you for that. That was a hell of an intro.
Well, that'll be fun. We can work that out.
That's exciting right there.
Well, I'll do a testimonial for your headphones because you don't have to. They're already your headphones. So, remind our listeners, first of all, about SMS Audio and what that's all about, and then we'll get into what you're doing these days.
Well, SMS Audio is an extension of my passion for music. You know, it's a high-end audio equipment company, and it's allowing me to create headsets and material that allows people to hear music the way I intended them to hear it.
Nice.
You know, from the mastering process, so...
And
it's
I understand
cool.
SMS stands for
Studio Mastered Sound.
Studio Mastered Sound.
Right.
So that is, in fact, where you want your audience to be able to hear your music and others.
Exactly.
The way it was intended.
The same quality sound that you would hear in the studio, you know, throughout the mastering process. You want them to be able to hear that at home or in the luxury of, you know, their personal musical gadgets.
Yeah, exactly. Right. Whatever device that they're using. So you got together with Brian and his company to be able to do some cool things because they make some neat products.
They made some really good products. They are child safety products that allowed you to make sure that you didn't actually have the volume too loud and destroy the kids' hearings in the early stages. And that really interests me. And then when I got a chance to talk to him and he was willing to work with me, I acquired his actual company so we could create SMS Audio.
He was willing to work with you, so you acquired his company. That kind of worked out nice.
Yeah, the kind of guy that you see is having success anyway.
Of course.
And doesn't actually need you because he's already in a phase in his life where he doesn't need anyone.
Yeah. Well, plus all the
already
doing cool
in,
things, as you mentioned, protecting kids' ears.
Right.
And, in fact, our Kids Tech reporter, Caitlin, did a story on his products as well because that is so important. And at a young age, you know, they're a little more delicate ears.
Yeah,
so let's
usually,
take care.
Usually when you're trying to buy something from someone, you're they're trying to sell something.
Yeah, exactly.
You know,
whether
in this
you
actual
need it
case,
or not, they're just trying to sell.
Right. They're trying to sell it when you try to buy it. And in this case, it wasn't for sale, but I talked them into.
Ah, twisting arms a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit. And it worked out for me. So SMS Audio has the kind of staff and the actual day-to-day people necessary to make it a successful project for me. You know, finding the right people to delegate responsibilities to is a big portion of the successful projects that I've had to this point.
True.
And, you know, being a good judge of character, I think, would be the best trait of someone who could actually choose these people.
Yeah. And you also need to know, as you're touring and as you're visiting various parts of the
world
promoting your products, that you've got a team back home that's taking care of things. They're getting business done.
Right? That's right. And we all the way out here
that's
in
true.
Berlin during the IFA show. I went to a few places before Berlin. I stopped in with Cannes first in France. Then I went to... We flew to Denmark, then Oslo, and then...
Well, you're getting around.
Was it Istanbul and Stockholm. Stockholm.
Okay. Yeah. All nice parts of the world.
Yeah.
Getting to see some of the sights and some of your fans.
Yeah, and it's been an experience because every time I've came in the past, I've been touring musically, so I've been consumed with that, so I didn't get a chance. This time I got a chance to get out and see a little more.
Yeah, very cool. So then what brings you to IFA here in Berlin? Are you showing some new headphones?
Yeah, I'm raising awareness of SMS Audio. And, you know, we got two new products that we're getting ready to launch, the Street Over-Ear headset and the Pro Street DJ.
So this is the Street by 50 line of headphones, and this would be one of them, perhaps, that we're going to take a peek at. Those of you listening on the radio, have no fear. Don't look at the radio. Keep your eye on the road if you're driving. But come visit us and look at the video with 50 Cent and all of our guests here in Berlin at intotomorrow.com, and you'll see these really sleek-looking headphones. This is awesome.
Man.
And of course, not only you got the soft ear pieces so that it's comfortable to wear for a long time,
exactly,
enjoying your tunes, but they're nice sounding.
Exactly. It's a professional tune, 40 millimeter drive in them. The actual project for me is really important that I stay associated with high quality audio equipment. When you do the traditional license agreement, it kind of starts off the way you intended it, and then
sometimes
before you know
alters.
It, yeah, you like on a pair of $9 earbuds at the end of it, because the company has the right to do whatever they want with it for a specific time period. So.
But not when you own the company. You make sure that it's what you want it to be,
exactly,
and it's going to stay that good quality, right?
Exactly.
So now there's not only this line, which are wired headphones,
right,
but there's also a line
Sync
for DJs as well?
Yeah, and the Sync headset is like the marquee product for SMS Audio. It utilizes a 16-bit lossless wireless technology by Clear, mm-hmm, and it allows the headset to move 50 feet away from the single source of music, and you can sync four headsets up to that actual headset at the same time.
Sweet.
And
so you can play DJ for,
right,
three other people or four people, and
at
everybody's
the same time
enjoying
it, yeah.
Nice. And those are available now?
Yeah, those are actually available now. They're out.
Good.
Yeah.
And what kind of price? We're so used to hearing euro, but you probably know
dollars.
Yeah,
it's €3.99.
Look at you translate all the currency as well.
I got it. I figured it out.
That means it's more U.S.?
Yeah, a little bit
more U.S. So, all right, but there's certainly the quality that you're looking for, and there's nothing more important than being able to, as you say, hear the audio the way the artist intended,
and
not
right.
just the way some headphone manufacturer intended.
Exactly, and I mean, a lot of the movement in the actual, you know, the headphone category comes from the success of one project, and a lot of times artists are like following trend.
Yeah,
but I mean, it also speaks to the passion is involved with making music, you know, so.
And you not only still have that passion, but it continues to thrive, and now in a business sense as well.
Absolutely.
To reproduce cool music. What else is coming down the road that you can share with us? I won't tell anybody.
My new album's coming out. So
yeah.
The first single is myself, Alicia Keys, and Dr. Dre.
Nice. That's some good company.
Titled New Day. It's a big record. It's already headed up the charts now. And I have other material that I created for it that I'm itching to release, because I have records that are huge hit records.
Good. And the term records, interestingly enough, is coming back big time. People are
right.
actually buying vinyl again. Isn't that weird?
We're going to go back. I don't know. Maybe is technology going to be like fashion too? Where the throwback is cool, like to go back to vintage? Because now I'm starting to see a lot, like, I guess it's in certain areas. I refuse to go back to Betamax.
I hear you.
VHS, baby, I forget that.
That's right. It's DVR all the way. It's
yeah.
the only way to watch TV anymore, right?
Yeah.
You got to do it. Love it. Well, you're always such fun to talk to. And promise me we'll get you again at CES, because I know
Definitely.
You'll have more announcements.
Definitely.
And have more to talk about.
Into tomorrow. This is a look at the future, baby.
That's right. All right. You heard it from 50 Cent, his own self. And you've got to check out SMS by 50. It's smsby50.com. And, of course, when you hit us up at intotomorrow.com, we'll link you to his site and all of our guests here at IFA in Berlin, Germany. Thanks so much for joining us again. And
it's
we'll look forward
a pleasure.
To seeing you. All righty. Take care. Back with more from Berlin, Germany. I'm Dave Graveline. This is Into Tomorrow on the Advanced Media Network.